Okay, I think we are live now, and hopefully there are a couple people that have come to check out this live stream. What I'm basically doing, it's very simple. I'm just let's get it up here. Let's get it up. Yeah, I'm just playing Brigand, Brigand, Oksana, Oksaka. Really fun, but very janky game. That we're going to try to get through. Haven't played this in a week, so I might be a little bit rusty. And the engine might not work. Oh, there we go. Okay, so hopefully this is the wait a minute. Okay, here I am. Alright, so this is to shoot.
Chaos is restless.
Laughing Coyote is, of course, as jovial as he's always been, and Gazungan does not add anything to the conversation. Alright, well, I say let's go down the road that we were originally going to travel. Oh shit. Sure didn't see one. It's
One
like a
down.
full-on warrior with all these like weirdos walking around. Okay. Is there anything that I can use? No, nothing I can use that would actually be useful. Of course. I think I need to turn the volume down on my end. Let's see audio. Well, let me just turn the volume down. I don't know if it'll be if it'll be suitable for you guys, but yeah. So we're looking for I think I gotta go to my other guy because
Don't let your guard down.
To change everything.
Chaos is restless.
Oh no, I can't do that. Yeah, Laughing Coyote has the bounty on Zack. Too. And we gotta find Zack because he he doesn't pay taxes. And that's a pretty bad thing to do when you're on the run. So we're going to try to find this guy and bring him to justice for not paying taxes. Don't know what this does. Maybe there's something useful. Okay, I mean, I don't know how to do any of that stuff, but hey, maybe I will one day. Maybe I will. It's nightfall. Alright, it's raining also. So, let's just gotta get down the mountain. That's what I noticed when we were last playing this. My team kept going to the edge and kept just getting themselves shot. Oh man, maybe I should go back and get a shovel. There's a shovel back there where you can like, at the very least, you can buy a shovel. Gotta get rid of one of these things. I don't really need that. I guess we're going to have to enjoy the joys of playing with tin cans some other time, right? So, yeah. Thought there was a Foot Locker there. I guess I was wrong. Alright, well, let's get a shovel because I think that will probably do me a lot more better than, a tin can. Really, this game loves its loading screens, I can tell you that much. I can tell you it loves its loading screens. Jesus Christ. Well, we haven't been around these parts in a long, long time. It's just, Oh. Oh, wow, alright. That's a lot of red. That's a lot of, like, turning things red for, you know, one melee damage. He's still alive, I'm surprised about that. Still bullshit. Welcome to Mexico. Alright, well. Okay, I have enough to get a shovel. Alright. There's like a grave I remember you could dig up. I don't know if that'll cause any problems though. I wonder if you, let's hope it'd be nice if there's like a satisfying little zunk on the hard thing. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. That's the word I'm looking for. Alright, well. Let's just get to the, let's just get to what we were here for. Look, it's a puppy! Oh! Okay, come on. Alright. I get what you're trying to say. Okay. We will leave you alone, puppy. I'm sorry. Time to hopefully go the right way. How are you doing today, Laugh Guy?
Chaos is restless.
This helps a little bit. Yeah, it helps. Alright. Let's get to it. Yeah. Rifle skills are boost. I don't know what I'm going to use for that. And hopefully something. Alright. Seems about maybe doing this more than just once a week, but I'm not sure yet. I mean, these aren't the most stellar streams I know, but, you know. I wanna play this game more, play more games more. And this seems like a alright way to do it. What the heck is that? Okay, well, I'm not. No. Yeah, let's just So let's give this to Laughing Coyote. I think he might be able to handle whatever the hell this is more than I will. But yeah. Secret text from Mayan detailing the rituals in Kameen and with certain spirits. The locals mistake call this practice voodoo and old Caribbean religion from beyond the Great Collapse. If you understand voodoo, most of them fear it, and they should. Mambos, the priests of the Iluga tribe, record sacred incarnations in special tomes. It's all bullshit, by the way. All this is stupid and gay. Reading one of these will grant you a new spell, but you must be sufficient. Learning in the art of voodoo, you can use spells like any other ability. If you don't have enough knowledge, you can always give the tome to me for translation, that I could use its powers, of course. Yeah, I'm not really interested in touching whatever black magic bullshit that is, so you know what? You can do whatever you want with it. I'm fine. Okay. I'm hearing some wacky noises. Maybe a wacky scenario will come up. Oh, alright. Shit! That was a bad idea. Alright, hopefully I saved. Should've shot first. I did not know that he would really try something like I didn't know he would shoot me. Why would he do that? Alright, well. Well, this time we will, wonder where I saved. I forgot to save, but you know what? I might be able to have enough time to go into town and get the shovel earlier, and then we'll just proceed at night. Alright. What a stupid way to save a game. Alright, by the way, if anybody's curious, the guy didn't beat me up, but he is really pissy, and I don't know why. Where do I go? Oh. Okay, well. Let's just get into town real quickly here. And keep my health sufficient. I'll eat another cocoa leaf, maybe two cocoa leaves, just to be on the safe side. And then we'll get 40, bros. We'll get 40 dollary doolios. No. Okay, there we go. Let's also see how much. Oh yeah, I don't have any. I always hate not knowing what I do and don't have. Alright, well. Not now. I'll keep some when I get to my first kill. My first big old war. Alright. Get into it, boys. Alright. Okay. yes, save the game. Just so I don't forget, I'll probably do two saves. And then afterwards, I'll, get back to it. I guess we alerted the people. Let's get to it then. Oh man. Oh shit. Oh god, that's a
That's cool.
Consume the banana. You don't even have that much speff. You don't even have that much hoodoo. You're a freaking liar. Wow. Wow. Wow, dude. Wow. Well, you talk all that big shit. You really didn't have anything to you. We're just a phony piece of shit the entire time. Alright, well. Yeah, don't listen to your ass. Those are two things I've learned today. Not to listen to you, and not to forget to say, those are two things I learned today, Evan Coyote.
I know enough about voodoo. I can handle it. No, actually, I need 5 more skill points.
Screw you. Alright, well, it's now time to kill Zac Efron. And, hopefully, this will work out for the best. Alright, let's, Alright, we got... I wonder... Okay, doesn't really do much, except... Alright, let's just get on to it. Shit! Sure, that's the only thing that I'm having a problem with. I'm not throwing enough grenades. Jesus. Alright. Well, in that case, let's start off. Last cap, bastard. I think I can do this with my eyes closed. I'm sure this won't turn into a goddamn fucking nightmare where I'm constantly trying to beat this man. Really, I don't know what to do with that. Oh. Go for it. Oh, that's not good. It's actually pretty bad that he's dead. That they're all dead. Something out. I'm sure that this is just, a little bit of a hiccup, and we'll be able to kill him pretty easily without much of a situation, and it'll all be good. I'm sure this will not be a continuous loop of me dying repeatedly because I'm a dumbass. Can't even see them over there. That's a positive in my opinion, because you don't have to deal with these dumbasses, these chuckle fucks, constantly trying to shoot at someone that is not going to is not really going to get up here and do any real damage. Let's just take the long way. That's what we're doing, right? Taking the long way.
Don't let your guard down. Chaos is restless. Chaos is restless.
Ooh, Lord. I don't wanna. Well, it's shooting me from far away. I don't like that. Why? How is it able to shoot me from that far? Like, how is it able to do that? I might have to look up what I'm supposed to do here, because I have a feeling either I'm not supposed to go for him at this moment, or I'm literally fucking up some way, and I don't know what. Oof.
Chaos is restless. Chaos is restless.
Alright, well, nothing here I can do, so I guess that isn't gonna be of value. Okay, Maybe that will help a little bit. Wait, I'm not using that. Gee, God damn it. Just realize I don't really need. Alright, well. Either way, I think I got something that maybe this will help. Maybe it will help. Maybe not. I don't know. Damn it. Alright, well. Actually, you know what? Let's see what happens if we wait till sunshine. Sunshine. My life. In the sunshine. Don't go over to where they are. Don't. Please don't.
Let your guard down.
I'm guessing I need to be at a table to grab some shit. I thought there was some people for a minute. You know, fuck it, since I'm here, let's just save. Yeah, that's what I meant to do. Shoot my bed.
I shit my bed.
Alright.
Don't let your guard down.
See what people are dealing. Okay, cool. Let's get a move on. Let's get a move on. The shooting is still pretty normal. Okay, let's. Alright, let's get hatchet on. Let's go hatchet on this nigga. How did that happen, bro? Hello?
Don't let your guard down.
Are you okay? Hey, I'm
Don't
hitting
let
you.
Your guard down.
Maybe you should. You want me to? You wanna? Maybe you stop me hitting you? No? I guess it's that type of game. Honestly, I don't even know if there's any value. I'm alive. Really ain't. Honestly, I expect him to die pretty soon, so just gonna let it happen when it happens. Really ain't worth it, honestly. Okay, let's see what happens when we approach him head on. I'm sure this will be of value to us. That didn't work. Jesus Christ. Alright, well. My medevac. Alright, let's go. Let's go, boys. Victory Royale time. Shit, I can't move. Someone get in there. I did it! Holy shit, I did it! We did it, guys! Oh my god! Oh man! Oh, we got him! We got him! Whoa! Oh man! Oh wow! Oh! What the fuck are you talking about, you dumb piece of shit? He was working with the people that stole your goddamn eye, and you're like, I don't know, guys, maybe the Illugans are not so bad. Stupid. We are supporting Uncle Bob. Uncle Bob seems like a cool dude. I'm not dealing with you, you dumb fucking name person. Shit. No, I was thinking about keeping you alive, but honestly, the way you're acting, not very cash money of you. Not very cash money of you. And I need to take a nap. But yo, we did it, guys! Yo! Yeah, alright. Oh my god, alright. Oh shit, I didn't see that there. Yeah, keep... No, I don't want that. What do I look like? I'm not taking that. Let's just get... For sure we might have to get something off of him. But other than that, it's going to be pretty, base. Let's go. Get Abel. I'm not going in there. This is toxic. It's probably not the most healthiest place for you. Really? It took that much to bring you down? I'm confused. Well, either way, I remember. Was there something of value in here? Oh, there's that. That's a value. Cool. Yeah. Okay. Let's just get the fuck out of here. I'm not crafting. But, yeah. Let's go. There isn't bananas everywhere, and this will be a little bit more easier. Should have kept you dead, honestly. I should have kept you dead. I don't think you even put in enough work, to be honest. You're kind of shit. Not that good at most things. I don't like your face. Your name's dumb. I don't care what country you come from. Your name is just dumb. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. What? Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Wait until the sunrise.
Alright, well, you know, I at least want to be somewhat accurate to what I put in my, put in my stuff. So, let's go. Yeah!
Chaos is restless.
Oh, wow. Shut the fuck up, bitch. I grab, You want some of this, you dumb old... Okay, I'm good now.
What's your sip?
You need a bandit.
Everybody might need some help. Oh, shit. Man. Alright. the bartender, who's my favorite character. Hopefully this place is still... There we go. Hey, Blood, how you doing?
We're all in your debt, Chief.
Well, let me set you straight, Ben. My services are not officially connected to you, just it's a little better on paper. I hope you understand. I got you, though.
If you're looking for riches, Chief, I got just the thing.
If you can get... I usually don't trust women, yeah, but she definitely is a dyke, so she is trustable. And also me, yeah, lead in a scumland, so, city my. He's in with the lead. I got my money. Let's see what. There's a place where I could buy stuff around here. I hope that's still. I don't want to deal with that. I already know how that's going to work. What the? Shit. Okay. Well. I guess I'll just have to get a little more buzz. Okay. Let me. There we go. Alright. I am invincible, bitch. Got 5 points. Let's see what I can spend it on. Where's the nerd? Bring me the nerd. I want to learn from the nerd. Kind of useless. I'll be fine, I guess. All right. Okay. Just trying to see, what do you contribute? What do you contribute? Okay, that's pretty good. Guess we can. Alright. Well, I learned something from you, so you're not completely useless. That's cool. Alright, now let's, I need to get some ammo. You guys don't have to get your own shit, right? Like, I feel. It's going to be weird if somehow I discover.
Wait until the sun comes.
Oh shit, alright, come on. God damn it. Let me grab a cannon. Okay, well. What do I not need? I don't need this. Alright.
Wait until the sunrise.
Alright, so. Doesn't really explain where I'm at. Recarcion. Alright. I think maybe I have an idea of, Santos. Alright, that was, informative. Yeah, now, but now I need to find, something about food.
So, we are working together now.
Thank you. Alright, well, I guess it ain't a voice. Alright. Okay, Robin. Alright, let's see. See what you're working with. Nice. Wow, you're not as, I thought you would be so shit. Honestly, I just realized I did not hear a single thing Carmen said to me. Like, nothing at all. I am completely and utterly unaware. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do for that crap. Shit. That ain't good. Okay, now I should probably just get some sleep. Oh, that's bad. That was bad. I really fucked that up. Alright, well. Oh, shit. Is that... I think the way the heart beats, it's creeping me out. Alright. Woo! Oh man, alright. That is the thing that happens when you play this game. Alright, oh man. Well, you know what? Maybe I can learn something from her. Maybe a value, maybe. Where the fuck did she go? Seen an ugly bitch anywhere around here? God. Wow. Wow. That's a new low. Where the fuck am I now? Okay, here we go.
Is there a problem?
Alright, let's see. Oh man, you're fucking useless. Wow, that sucks. I guess you got something good with the rifles, but damn, I should have kept the Asian if he wasn't such a bootlicker. The irony isn't lost on me, by the way, guys. I know. I'm learning something. This is going to help my character in some way. Something good is going to happen. I can't just be taking L's with my character. That would mean I'm bad at this game. I'm not bad at this game. I'm not. Alright, well. We're all a little bit cut up, dinged up, messed up. It is what it is, you know? It is what it is.
yourself.
Let's see. We're on the plantation. I guess we have to go maybe through there. I don't know. Let's just see what happens if we go through here. Let's just make a guess. Let's make a guess of what happens if we just walk down here. We're still on chapter one.
Hey!
Hey! There's four. Okay, hopefully this isn't, let's see. Oh, shit. Alright, fuck. One. One! I don't know where I'm going. Guys, I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Oh, they're having a friendly conversation, I see.
Hey!
Oh, cool, finally. Alright. What the f- I was just thinking, like, maybe you had, you know, some nice things that I could, I was hoping maybe you'd have maybe something that would be valuable to me in the sense of I could use it in a way that would, Jesus Christ, One, two. Okay, that'll work. Oh man, you're on the verge of death. I gotta not really think about this. Because I don't want him to die. He's actually kind of cool.
Having fun getting wet.
Alright, well, nothing of value is gained or lost. Get up here? Christ, this is killing me. Oh shit, we got something at least. Alright. Oh man.
Having fun getting
this,
wet.
But I need
at
least
something.
Is there
a problem? Watch your set.
For a while.
Having fun getting wet.
Holy shit, shut up. You're worse than Coyote. I don't know how that's possible, but you are.
Having fun getting wet.
Shut the fuck up. Christ.
Don't let your guard down.
Start my own faction after I'm done with this. These people are driving me insane. What the hell is a methanol grenade? Maybe it'll be a value, maybe not. I don't know. Well, we could always practice. Multiple reasons. Oh shit. You know what?
Chaos is restless.
What's your tip?
Oh fuck. I should have gone those things. Fuck. Shit. This might be the end for me. Well, no, this is not. Oh my god. Honestly, I might end the stream early if I'm getting dabbed on this hard. Ah,
let your
fuck.
Down.
I'm gonna die. God damn it. I have nothing now. It's over. Shit, shit, shit. Oh well, fuck it. I might have to figure this out some other time. I don't know. Yeah, that was a little bit more shorter, but that was the I guess live stream. Hope you all enjoyed. I'm trying to find a better schedule for basically everything, but. Right now I'm kind of don't know. Just kind of don't know. But, you know, hopefully this, maybe I'll continue doing this, maybe I won't, I don't know yet. We'll see. So, yeah.